last night there was another fox that came to visit the den of Smiley Vixen, and he was angry. He was really aggressive. I don't know what he was trying to do, but he was attacking her while she was in the den, and she was defending her den. So I don't know if he wanted to do some copulation business or if he wanted to steal her den. I am not sure actually what was going on, but he came quite aggressively at her and she defended her den, or her reputation, or whatever the hell she was defending. That was interesting. Wish I had a better idea what that was all about. I'm not sure what was going on, but yeah. Another fox got aggressive with the Smiley Vixen. My camera captured it all. Very interesting. Wonder if that fox comes back. No idea at this stage. We'll have to wait and see.